guys, welcome back. Today, I'm trying F122 for the first time. So let's get in and start a new career. See what's that all about. Let's go to drive. Skip to F1. Start from the beginning. Pool season. Let's use recommendation settings.
First things first, let's create your driver.
Okay. Let's go America. Are there any fat guys with beards? That looks like Ross Chastain right there. Let's go kick. Kicking. And last name, Willie. I'll do that. That's okay, Willie on the screen. School, like I'm a kid, I do that. Audio name. Let's see. Let's go a bird, because I'm gonna be flying. Let's see what that sounds like.
Bird!
Hold on, let's see here. We'll go cowboy.
Cowboy!
We'll go cowboy. Alright. Car name? Alright. Let's see. What numbers do we have here? We'll go 88. Advance.
And now, let's focus on your driver's look.
Messed up. Where'd I go? There we go. Helmet. Let's see here. All right. Go black. Like that one. Character pose. Yeah, it looks like he's just mad. So we'll go with that one. All right. I don't see me doing that. I don't see me getting podium here. We'll go, woo.
Last but not least, we need to decide which team to sign with. Choose carefully, as once you reach F1, the team you drive for will expect you to deliver appropriate results.
Okay. Red Bull. Alright, let's go McLaren, because I got a McLaren wheel.
Great, that's everything we need. You can go back and edit anything we've done so far, and we'll come back here at the start of each season. But if you're ready to go, hit advanced to head to Team HQ, and we can start our push to the top of Formula One.
All right. We have 22 races. All race is the 17th. There's our car. Fancy. There we go. Let's get out there. I've never raced Formula One cars. Maybe a little bit here and there in Gran Turismo, but I've never actually gotten a game, sat down and played it. So let's go. It's the race weekend. It's gonna be bad.
Hey, welcome to the team. I'm your head of R&D. My name's Charlie. Please make yourself at home. You're going to be using this workstation pretty regularly over the coming months, so spend some time to get familiar with it. You should be able to access everything from messages to vehicle development.
See what happens. I don't know if I'm doing 30 minutes of practice. Let's do a little bit of practice, then do a qualifying and then try the race.
Hello, folks, and welcome to Paddock Pass, your pre-race edition for this, the inaugural round of the 2022 Formula One World Championship. And I've got to say, it feels great to be back. As is tradition, there is something of an air of a first day back at school on arrival here. But it's more than that. Because the new era of Formula One has arrived, and with it, the eagerly anticipated new car regulations, which have been designed to help promote better racing. With clean sculpted lines, swooping rear and front wings, which should allow cars to follow each other more closely, new eye-catching 18-inch low-profile tyres, the return of ground effect, and a reduction of aerodynamic physical adornments, the new cars look strikingly different. All while improving safety and pushing the limit of technical ingenuity. So then, which teams have interpreted the rules most effectively, and which drivers will adapt to their new car the quickest, leading the charge against the rest of the pack? Only time will tell. As always, we can't wait for this season to begin, but for now, from us, that's your...
All right, let's go, boys.
So this first race of the season is always quite difficult for us trackside and for those back at the factory as well, as it's the first time the car has run since winter testing. The more consistent mileage you can get in these sessions, the happier we'll be.
Shoot out there, see what happens. Full send.
Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them.
Cockpit. There we go. Okay.
Thank you.
let's see. Retire from session. Let's go to.
And with the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Sainz, Verstappen, and Lewis Hamilton. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.
1.4. That was a hard too. Qualifying, I want to get to the race. How many cars?
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Leclerc, Sainz, and George Russell. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
All right, let's do this. Let's do this. Let's go, boys. Five laps. Five laps. Let's see what I can do in five laps. Probably not much, to be honest. If I finish 20th, because I do not know these F1
cars. No more testing.
F1 cars.
No more
all.
Practice. This is the real deal, and it's make or break here at round one of this year's Formula One World Championship.
That's it.
Let's run you through the drive. So here we are in 2022 at the start of... We can do a lot better than this. Come on.
No, we can't, actually. All right. Let's back out of that. I can't do better than that, guys.
Okay, pull the clutch in. Hold it there until the start. Right, feed in the throttle. Let's build the revs.
Maneuver. You made it look so easy. Oh, I did.
borderline there. We're lucky to have gotten away with it. Try to stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position.
Statement, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari. Let's have a look then at the driver standings. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Definitely Guan Yu Zhou, isn't it? No matter what the rest of the field threw at him, he didn't put a foot wrong. Superb drive from him.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Ferrari take the lead at the top of the table. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend.
All right, that was crazy, folks. All right, let's stop it there. That's my very first race on Formula One. Started last, finished 18th. So, I gotta figure out more of this, but we'll figure that out later. All right, peoples.